Einstein. Where he was invited to some occasion where smicha was being given to his young rabbanim, whatever. I don't know if he knew them so well, or if they studied under him or somewhere else. I'm not quite sure. But the story is that he said to them, "What you need to know really are two things. You need to know ilchot kriya b'sefer Torah, what to do when there's a taut in the sefer Torah, and my phone number. Mm. Because my phone number you need for everything. That any question that you're asked, you should call me. In other words, I know that you don't know, so you better call me. On Shabbat, you can't call me. So if there's a problem in the Sefer Torah, you'll need to know what to do. So that's all you need to know. Whether this happened or not, I can't say for sure, but it rings true. And there's something in this, behind this story. And that is that, unfortunately, most people who are given smichot really don't know a great deal. And what they did learn, they're trained and forced to believe that they cannot possibly, even with regards to that material, give any opinion, express any opinion at all. And that's strange, yes. Very strange.